Waco's fire department has a new tool to help save some lives. That department posting a video on Twitter about its new fireboat, and there it is, built by Lake Assault. The department says that boat will be in service, quote, very soon.